quick, get out. There's a 5-foot wall of water coming.
Military helicopters landed between homes to rescue the trapped and retrieve the dead.
When you have a look at Grantham and how it come through in almost a tsunami-style effect, you know, you've got cars up in the trees, metres off the ground, whole buildings taken off their stumps and moved, you know, in some cases almost kilometres. It's just a mess.
I just want to know, I just need him here.
It's just a heartbreaking thing. It doesn't matter how many people, you know, you save, what you do, you always want to just get someone else, one more, you know, you want to get everyone.
As we weep for what we have lost, and as we grieve for family and friends, and we confront the challenge that is before us, I want us to remember who we are. We are Queenslanders. We're the people that they breed tough north of the border. We're the ones that they knock down and we get up again.
2011 was meant to be a good year.
But it is heartbreaking to see this happening.
I think I'm tough, but I've cried. I've cried out. So, don't be ashamed.